But here, of course, if this was an actual balcony and we walked out, we'd actually see the Tiber River. And he's painted the Tiber River. We'd actually see how Rome would have looked in the Tiber River before the embankment walls were put in the late 19th century. This is how the city looked, right? And you could actually see that. And so, instead, we have the impression we can walk out on in this magnificent, almost a kind of throne room, even though Kiji wasn't an emperor king, he didn't have a throne. This is where he would meet people. There's an interesting little inscription here that they rediscovered. And when they were cleaning, it was over layers and layers of later paint. It actually dates very clearly to 1528, and it's written, in fact, in early 16th century German. And what it says, I'll give you the paraphrase in English, it says, "Why should I not laugh? We have made the Pope wrong." Date 1528 is important. The fact that it's actually written in German tells us that this was one of the German soldiers who had, in fact, been among those who sacked Rome in 1527. They stayed here for more than a year, the soldiers of Charles V. And in fact, they took over many buildings and used them to live in, and this is clearly one.